What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's Federal Saw here, and today we're back with another Woodland County Patrol video. And here's the server details. You already know what we're into. And yeah, basically we're patrolling as a county sheriff right now. This is on my Feds Funds group. So if you want to buy that shirt, you can. One of the best-selling shirts right now. So check it out. You can also look up like County Sheriff of Best, and I'm pretty sure it's like one of like the first ones. So yeah. But yeah, today we're just kinda in like a chill patrol. It's been a little hectic lately, but, you know, right now it's kind of chill, so I'm cool. Check out the area. Look at you turn real quick. I forgot that they used to turn at the barn. So now the barn's all back to normal. Whoever's in this car is about to get kicked. All that kid was doing was just BDM. Alright, lay down. Lay. Desmond kicks gun away. Oh. Like, what was that, bro? Thank you. Okay, we're just gonna do that. That's one way how to get kicked. No intent to RP, all that good stuff. Like, literally, bro, he's gonna get banned. I'm gonna put a ban below for him, too. You know what? I'm gonna do that right now because they're all about to get ban bullets put out on them. No intent to RP. Like, you're gonna try and desync me. What's so funny, bro? Damn, I'm about to just put name Oliver 333. Now we're gonna head back to station and let's go. Shoot, this might as well just be a mock patrol. I mean, like, a free. I'm saying, like, bro, like, don't come in here and just troll, because then you're just looking stupid. Who is this, bro? Like, are you really about to follow me? We use this car whenever. Six and a 40. Took me forever to type. Let's start running their name. So, actually, we're running the plate first. License plate RSJ. What was that? Active, valid, now, dark, indigo, owner, just the owner, active, no, no priors, neither. What are you doing, bro? Why are you coming in here hitting everybody? This dude's about to be trouble, I can already tell. Just know if you come up to someone and start hitting their car with yours, that's BDM and will get you kicked. Now he's motivated. So right, let me log this real quick. He's also getting a ban, by the way. What are you doing, bro? What are you legit doing? What are you doing? No, what are you doing? Oh Lord, I can't wait. Guys, I'm... Guys, I'm gonna just let you guys know right now. Yo, that's funny. That's funny. That's so funny. Yo, is he actually gonna roleplay his crash? Cause if he is, I'll like do it, you know. But like, yo, that is so funny. Yo, are you literally being for real? Are you literally being for real? Are you literally... I literally just told you not to do that. Stop. Drive. No, I'm getting this dude going too. Champ. Go ahead, freaking drive backwards one more time. I'll kick you. I'll really kick you too. I'd rather play Mano than deal with this. And that's like, I might even try to put a shade in there. Sorry about that message. My mom texted me. I don't know why my messages come through here, too. But yeah, I'm gonna just let you guys know. What are you doing? Okay. Well, I'm not even gonna deal with it. Yeah, so when my group goes big enough, we're gonna start development on my own game. So I won't have to deal with all this, because this is ridiculous. So yeah. If you guys want to come and join and gain the members, go ahead, links are in the description, and it's the end of the video, because I can't deal with this anymore. Thank you guys for watching. It's kind of crazy you guys just choose me over everybody else, but, you know, that I do appreciate that, guys, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. If I don't, I'll see ya. Let me get with that. Bye.